I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking